Okay.
I'm going to tell a story. If you give a pig a pancake. One day, a pig was peeping to a girl's kitchen window. She was making pancakes and the pig told, "Can you give me a pancake?" to the girl, and she wants some. Yes, the girl gave her, and she wants some syrup in it. She wants maple syrup in it. And she lied down in the table. She just put the pancake on her face and ate it, and then she went a bath. Then she wants bubbles. She wants a bubble bath. Then she wants a toy. You know which toy is that? It's a rubber ducky. Then she bathed. That time she slept off there, and she was thinking, she wants to live with the mothers in the farm and sleep with them cozy and nice. And the other day, she wants to dance. The other day, she put tap shoes and nice clothes and scarf. Then she danced. Then she want to take. No, the girl has a keyboard. That girl know how to play it. That girl played it. The pig danced. That time, she wants to take pictures. Then she ran and went to take the camera. And she took so many pictures, not only one. And she want to give it to their friend. She'll simply give it. She'll not put stamp in it only. She'll just give it. And she saw a tree. Then she want to make a house in it. Then she made a tree house, and she want to decorate it. So we need wallpaper. Then she need glue to stick the wallpaper now. Then she sticked it. She again got sticky. And she again want maple syrup. And she want again pancake.